glitched VR headset. Item number, SCP-8943. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-8943 has to be kept in an anomalous storage locker at site blank. There has to be requests for every single test. Description: SCP-8943 is a VR headset made by company blank. SCP-8943 looks like a normal headset while unplugged, but if it is plugged in and someone puts it on, they see SCP-8943-1. SCP-8943-1 is a guy in a rabbit costume with hypnotic eyes. SCP-8943-1 is capable of speaking with a creepy voice through some kind of voice box. After a few minutes, SCP-8943-1 will use its eyes to stun the wearer and go through some kind of loophole until someone else takes off the headset. SCP-8943 was found after a report of a child who saw SCP-8943-1 and went through a loophole for 2 hours. The parents were suspicious after he was on it for 2 hours. They went into the child's room and the parents started talking to him, but he didn't respond. So the parents took off the headset, and the child was confused due to what happened. The Foundation heard of this news over a news channel and went to the house and took SCP-8943 and gave Class A amnestics to everyone involved. Addendum 8943-1. Below is an interview with SCP-8943-1 with researcher blank. Begin log. Researcher blank enters the headset and plugs it in. Researcher blank starts seeing SCP-8943-1. SCP-8943-1.
Hello there, fellow person. No matter who you are, do you want to play?
Researcher blank. I'm here to talk to you. SCP-8943-1.
Interview me? I would love to. What, are you a fan of me or something? Yes, I want an interview. Go along.
Researcher blank. How are you capable of making a loophole? SCP-8943-1.
A loophole? What's a loophole?
Researcher blank. What do you see after someone takes off the headset? SCP-8943-1.
I see nothing. Well, I think.
Researcher blank. Okay, last question. SCP-8943-1 gets closer to researcher blank, and his eyes start spinning in circles. SCP-8943-1.
You feel like your brain is melting. You will be my slave with no food, no water, back at your human fucking world. So be my slave.
Researcher blank was looking at the loophole for 5 minutes, until agent blank took off the headset. Addendum 8943-2. SCP-8943-1 is believed to be a hacker. The Foundation are trying to find this hacker, but this person hasn't yet been found.